newness of your love, we have been given new ways to think.
You, class of 2012. Well done. Would you please join Trustee Jordan Spillman and me at the podium so that we may honor your many contributions with the conferral of the Doctor of Humane Letters and Literature. Whereas Elizabeth Kaplan Monero pioneered the use of integrated library systems and in so doing transformed the fundamental concept of the library in the information age. And whereas, by linking libraries together electronically, she removed the bounds of geography from the scope of information which libraries encompass. And whereas, her innovations broadened access to libraries and information for learners of all ages through both bricks and mortar and internet doorways. And whereas, she was one of the first to recognize the importance of the library as a center for social interaction and activity, and in so doing has strengthened the collegiate and residential communities served by libraries. Therefore, be it now resolved by the Muskingum University Board of Trustees on this day, the third day of May, 2012, that the degree of Doctor of Humane Letters be conferred upon Elizabeth Tapping Minero. And by the virtue of the authority vested in me by the State of Ohio and the Board of Trustees of Muskingum University, I do hereby confer upon you the degree of Doctor of Humane Letters with all of the rights, privileges, and responsibilities thereto appertaining.
The exciting thing about your future life is there's no core curriculum. The entire experience of life is an elective. A university is something you complete. Life is something you experience. So I am what I was becoming. Spend recklessly, laugh too little, drive too fast, but each of us can work to change a small portion of events. In the total, all those acts will be written in the history of this generation.
You lead by your life's example and by your words.